As Fleming does create the number advantage, it falls to Grosso. Left foot, lots of composure, and it's in! Grosso breaks the deadlock in the 64th minute with a great little bit of composure.
It's a surreal feeling. I'm so happy for me and my teammates to qualify for a World Cup. It was definitely a tough one today, but I'm glad we got the win and glad to have amazing teammates to support throughout this journey.